Most of us will experience some kind of ache, pain, or injuries throughout our lifetime. And one of the most useful things that we can do to try and ease this pain or even get rid of the pain is by removing the aggravators for this. So if you imagine me poking you on the shoulder over and over again, you will reach a point where you get so irritated that you turn around and you punch me in the face. That is what we are currently doing with injuries very often. We keep doing the same exercises or an exercise in the same manner that we've always done because either we think that we need to do so or we've been told that we need to do so, but you don't. So identify the aggravators and removing them will be the first step to ease your pain or get rid of the pain.